الحمد لله رب العالمين، له النعمة له الفضل له الثناء الحسن، صلى الله وسلم على سيدنا محمد الأمين وعلى آله وأصحابه الطيبين الطاهرين ومن مشى على دربهم إلى يوم الدين. اللهم علمنا ما جهلنا وذكرنا ما نسينا وزدنا علما ونعوذ بك ربنا من حال أهل النيران. نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يرزقنا النيات الحسنة. I start in the name of Allah, the Merciful. Praise be to Allah, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala raise the rank of our beloved Prophet Muhammad and his al and companions, and to protect his nation from that which he fears for it. We ask Allah the Exalted to grant us the sincere intention. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created Adam, the first man, from a mixture of soils of different colors and different textures. All people are the descendants of Adam alayhi salam. Muslims, men and women around the world of all ages, races, colors, nationalities, and social backgrounds and economic status and languages are united by their belief that only one God exists, whose name is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is his last prophet and messenger. And by practicing the same rules of the religion, dear brothers, Islam is a belief system as well as a way of life. Only the Creator knows the limits, the weakness of all His creation, and He has provided rules for them that are fair and just. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows what is good for His creation as well as what is harmful. He knows what is beneficial and what is not beneficial. The following five matters constitute the foundation of Islam: declaring and believing no one is God except Allah, and Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the messenger of Allah; prayer; zakah; fasting; hajj. The belief in the truth of Islam is the same despite the color of one's skin, gender, wealth, and one's family and friends. Prayer five times each day is required by all accountable Muslims. Zakah is paying a certain portion of one's money to specific types of people with certain conditions. This provides for the poor Muslims and those within the Muslim community whose basic needs are not being met. Fasting during the month of Ramadan is an obligation on all Muslims who have reached puberty and who are physically able to fast. And this helps the Muslim to feel what the poor feel. And in this way, one remembers to care for those less fortunate than oneself. Fasting also, dear brothers, disciplines the Muslim and brings Muslims together, uniting them by a common shared experience. Hajj, pilgrimage, as defined by Islam, is the journey to the Kaaba to perform at a specific period of the year certain actions in Mecca and the places there. It is required at least once during the lifetime of each able, accountable Muslim. During Hajj, pilgrims leave their worldly possessions and perform the same religious obligations in the same way as those pilgrims with them and those pilgrims who performed Hajj before them. Islam also requires a Muslim to be humble and to care and to respect one's Muslim brother and sister. Islamically, it's not acceptable behavior to talk about other Muslims or to cause problems amongst them. Learning the obligatory knowledge of the religion of Islam puts the Muslim on the road to self-betterment and excellence. With knowledge, the Muslim differentiates between what is lawful and what is unlawful, and what is acceptable, valid worship, and what is not. What differentiates one Muslim from another is the amount of Islamic knowledge one attains and applies within one's own life. The essentials of belief is an insight into the religion of Islam. Believing and saying no one is God except Allah and Muhammad is the messenger of Allah is the most important thing any person can do. And it is a condition for the acceptance of good deeds. The one who becomes Muslim and stays Muslim will have the enjoyment of paradise without end in the hereafter. And the one who rejects Islam will suffer the torture of hellfire without end in the hereafter. It is certain that death will come to all of us. The one who is prepared for the day of judgment is the one who knows, accepts, and applies the essentials of belief and implements the teachings of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. In all sincerity to Allah the Exalted. Dear brothers, the truth of Islam must be accepted and the obligatory knowledge of Islam must be acquired and taken if it is from trustworthy Islamic sources, regardless of whether the teacher is young or old, male or female, rich or poor, black or white, Arab, American, Indian, Chinese, Spanish, or of any other origin. And praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and Allah knows best.